Some good news for those of us who want to use a VPN on our Apple TV, you no longer need to install that VPN on your Wi-Fi router. There are now native apps available on the Apple TV. Right now, I'm gonna show you how I installed NordVPN, which is the one that I use for all my streaming, onto my Apple TV so that you can see how it looks. Okay, first things first, you need to go into your Apple Store and you're gonna search. And I would recommend not just searching for any VPN. The free VPNs themselves are probably not going to do what you want because they make money off of your information that they could sell, and they're not gonna be able to find much information on an Apple TV. So you're probably not gonna get too many free VPNs that do this. So I'm searching for NordVPN, and you'll see that it comes up and you're gonna click on that and then install. Once it installs, you have the option to either log in or create an account. Since I already have a NordVPN account, I'm gonna go ahead and log in. I can agree and continue when they talk about caring about your privacy. And then I'm gonna log in by scanning a QR code. Because I have the NordVPN app on my phone, I scan it on my phone, and then with my NordVPN app that I have on my phone, I can let them know that this is an approved device that I'm trying to install NordVPN on my Apple TV. Now you have access to a number of different servers. Now, there's a few things to note here. First of all, you don't have access to all of NordVPN's servers. And I think that for a lot of the VPNs that are gonna be setting up apps on Apple TV, they're not gonna give you access to everything. So there's gonna be a set number of servers that you have access to. You also don't have the ability to change your protocol. They're just gonna be using NordLynx, which thankfully is the fastest protocol they have. It's based on the WireGuard protocol, and so this allows you to be able to stream and do everything that you need to do as fast as possible. At this point, you can just exit out of the NordVPN app or whatever VPN app that you're using, and then open any other app on your Apple TV, and everything that you do will be routed through the server that you're connected to. Thankfully, you no longer have to go through the painful process of installing this on your Wi-Fi router. It can just be an app on your Apple TV, which has been a long time coming.